Okay, I just want to talk about what I call sedentary death syndrome. And it's all about choices that we make. We have opportunities for exercise every single day, but often people take the easy way out. If we look at here, looking behind me, we have the choice of going up the stairs or going up the escalator. And as we can see, people are actually queuing up to get up the escalator. Now, if I had my choice, I would put a sign, one at the bottom of the stairs saying the stairway to longevity, and one at the bottom of the escalator saying the escalator to early death. I would see what sort of an impact that would have on people's choices. Incidental exercise like walking the dog, like walking to the shops rather than driving to the shops, parking your car a little bit further away, taking public transport and getting a little bit of a walk. It's about opportunities for movement. So I prefer the term movement rather than exercise. So I'm off to catch a train now. See ya.